Hey guys, it's Kilobeard back with more Witcher 3. We're picking up right where we left off. We're about to talk to Lambert. In his personal quest, he eventually did track down the killer, the guy who killed his friend Aiden. And that guy explained to us that it was all like a misunderstanding, basically, that they were hired to collect a debt that guy Aiden owed. Like, he botched a Witcher contract, took the money, and then these other guys were hired to go get that money back. He didn't have the money, so they were like, fine, give us your swords. And things got tense, and then that girl accidentally shot him in the eye with a crossbow bolt because she was, like, just too nervous, I guess. So, I don't know exactly how much I believe him, but that guy had, like, a wife and kids now. And I didn't want to leave the kids without a father, you know, and like leave the wife all destitute, and this is not a friendly world for that sort of thing. So I told Lambert we should not kill him at that time. Maybe we can still do it later, you know, just but for the sake of the children. I guess maybe I'm just a softy, but he was pissed off at me for it, so that's the background. And we'll see what he has to say, if anything.
What's this? Brewing potions?
No. Booze from potato peels.
For my welcome back feast?
Actually, more like my farewell feast. Haven't heard? Madame Sorceress has requested I fortify the phylactery with power from the Circle of Elements. Says it's essential to lifting the curse from that monstrosity of yours.
I'll help you out.
Realize that monstrosity, as you put it, might be Ciri?
Yeah, I heard.
Mind showing a bit of sympathy?
I call him like I see him. That's how I am.
Oh, man. I want to smooth things over between us. We're supposed to be bros. Look, you asked me to make a decision. I decided that we shouldn't kill him right then. You shouldn't be mad at me about that.
Know what? Never mind. Not gonna argue with you.
Right. No time to lose. The monstrosity awaits.
Lambert.
Oh, sorry. The potential Cirilla.
Don't sound too thrilled about all this.
I'm not. You know the trek to the Circle's no walk in the park. In more ways than one.
Let me go with you.
Well, might have more spring in my step with the famous White Wolf at my side. So, you ready?
Yeah. Let's do this thing. Oh, I gotta rest up and refresh my decoctions.
Gotta take care of something. Wait for me.
Sure.
Look at the fire. Now look here.
Everything's ready at my end.
Okay, we're good to go. Gonna just wait to pop them until we get closer to a combat situation, though.
No reason to wait. Let's go.
Oh, meant to tell you. Can't get to the Circle through the mountains. Rock slide blocked the pass last spring.
So we approach from the pond side, like when we did the trial of the medallion?
Exactly. Remember the way?
Not easily forgotten that.
He who returns with his medallion will prove himself worthy and may set off on the path.
Vesemir ever hear you impersonate him?
Yeah. Old man can't stand it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm heading out the front door, and that's not even the right way. My bad. Where did you go, buddy? I need to do some pull-ups real quick, you know, to get limber. Don't worry about it. It's cool.
Savola's breach. Still haven't patched it up?
Vesemir'd like to. Doesn't bother me, though. Not expecting anyone to lay siege, and this way I got a shortcut to the pond.
Shame those salamandra assassins didn't punch a few more holes in our walls.
Or finish the job and reduce these ruins to rubble.
Yeah, slide down the... Woohoo! Alright. Yeah, real shame.
Been thinking. You gonna swim across the pond?
No, I got a boat moored there. You know, for fishing.
Wow, never took you for the fishing type.
I use bombs. I drop them in and scoop up whatever floats to the surface.
That makes sense.
I made a joke about that once.
closer.
What? What the hell? Damn it. Why don't you die too? At least once I've hit them, at least the one time, they don't go flying off. Oh god, you knocked her out of my way. That's cool. You got her at least? No.
Nothing here.
Ugh. Dude, change to the damn crossbow. There we go. Don't get how some of these guys are so damn limber. But whatever. You bitch! I'll kill you! Waited for me to charge this thing the whole time, and as soon as I struck, it's like, whoop! Sorry, bro. Can't touch this.
Tell me about Vesemir. Things will be better between you.
Seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Mm-hmm. Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way.
Where are all the people that I sent to Kaer Morhen, man? Now that I think about it.
Damn it! Moored it right here, I swear!
Line must have come loose.
Really? Tends to happen.
Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own. Damn it. In this fog, we'll never...
There a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
Why would you leave the sail... No. You can just dive in for a swim. Why would you leave the sail all tied up and ready to go? What we got here? Drowners. Yeah, my favorite. Oh my god. Spin to win. That's how I like to do it. Are you gonna play? Damn it. Thing's a joke.
Water hag.
Great. Last thing we need.
Alright, come here, you. Come here, cutie. Ah. Man, that thing. Monsters, the way that they jerk around,
cave
I can't predict
just
them.
Opposite, see it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's head. And we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only 2 boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Speartip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's still gnawing at you?
Gnawing? No. Straight old pisses me off. What the fuck was that trial for? Most who returned from the Circle of Elements died within a year in some swamp, hunting drowners for Crown 30 ahead. So exactly what was the point?
Ought to ask Vesemir.
Oh, I have. Many times. Believe you me.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because?
Because it's my boat, not up for discussion.
All right. So, Lambert seems to hold a lot of resentment about even becoming a Witcher. Gotta sit in front, remember how these things work. Let's go, bud.
Make this boat yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. Barely see the tip of my nose.
I'm seeing just fine here, buddy.
Fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Wanna hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
That's it? That's the whole limerick?
Fall off a bit. Sails fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs.
Okay.
Right, almost there.
Whatever that means.
Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside.
Ugh, drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old Speartip?
Old Speartip still down there?
Yeah, he is. Unless he's done us a favor and killed over on his own. Could come at us at any moment.
How'd the rhyme go? Old Speartip's a deep sleeper.
Wake him up and you'll sleep deeper. Come on.
Help! Hear that? Sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Geralt, don't fall for this.
Whatever you want to do.
Doesn't that sound anything like a kid? We should investigate because I think it's some sort of monster that we should kill.
You know, Vesemir's right. You do poke the damn hive, almost always. Fine. Let's go.
I think it's time. Gotta chow down. What do we got? Oh my god, they got so many letters. We got the Echimera decoction. Good. And the Echidna one. I'm good. Now we can just jump to restore health. It also works on spin to win, so. That's my main draw there. Now, what kind of creepy ass beast is luring us with its pretend kid noises?
Hey, little guy. It's all right, you're safe now.
No! No! Help!
Fine, consider yourself vindicated. You were right.
Well, well, what do you know?
We can talk about that later. Got the foglets to take care of now.
Wow, this guy is doing a shitload of damage to me. And he's like not taking crap for damage from my sword. Is that the wrong sword out? Come on. Where are the other ones? There you go. Got some hard coming from my buddy here. Yeah. We're good?
An illusion. Who would have thunk?
You're not gonna let this drop anytime soon, are you?
No, I will not. In fact, whole world should hear about the time the famed Geralt of Rivia was duped like a child. Think we ought to get Dandelion to write a ballad about it. How's that sound?
When someone's life might be threatened, I'd rather be safe than sorry. Enough said.
Of course, the noble white wolf never abandons a man in need. He's more saint than Witcher.
Changing subjects. Did I see right? Was that boy?
Yeah, one of ours. Must have drowned during his trial. Foglets remembered his voice and appearance.
Charming. Let's get out of here.
Needn't ask me twice. In fact, I didn't even want to come here.
Lambert, enough.
I know, dude. Man, I wonder how totally different this would have all gone if he was not pissed at me about his quest. I mean, we know who the guy is. It's not like it would be hard for us to go back and kill him again later. Kill him later. No big deal, man. Oh, maybe I should drink some cat. Where are you, cat potion? You are oils. I don't need oils. I need potions. Okay, I have enough toxicity for that, barely. Glowing ore? Sure. Silk? Yeah. Now, okay.
Shit, too damn high.
Not if I give you a boost. Remember? Part of the trials.
A Witcher is a lone hunter.
But even a lone hunter can use a helping hand sometimes. Vesemir.
Ready?
You fat fuck.
I've been chugging all these potions.
2, 3. You're no feather either. Come on, let's go.
Dude, my face looks so brutal right now. That's awesome. All right.
Wall looks a little shaky. Bard, maybe?
Where?
And waking spirit like that.
Relax, I slipped.
Dude, let's just fucking kill Spear Tip. Why? We are not little boys anymore who are gonna get murdered by him. We are grown-ass witchers. We have like 100 years of witchering experience between us. There's no reason we should allow this monster to just live here forever. Unless, I guess, it's specifically part of the trials. But how many new witchers have we raised? We're the last group. I guess Ciri, kind of. Doesn't really count, though. Oh,
what?
Something fell in my eye. Splinter, I think.
Hope it wasn't from a broken mirror. That'd make you even nastier. Bones. Pulverized.
Mm-hmm. Old Spear Tip's never been kind to guests.
Dude, we gotta fuck this guy up. We cannot just let him be here. Kaer Morhen is our place. What do you think we should do? Damn, this cat doesn't last long, does it?
Place reeks of mold.
What did you expect? Scent of violets?
Would have been nice.
Sure.
Ah, so soft and sweet, just sleeping there. Makes you want to make this moment last forever.
Is that him? Cool, let's fuck him up. I don't give a shit about surprise. Oh my god. Ugh. It's too bad that the dive rolls don't actually give me any recovery of health. But at least casting signs does. Stupid giants and their crazy jumping. There we go. The slam down move that they do? Fuck, I hate it. Alright, dude, we took care of it.
You gonna live?
Probably.
Let's get out of here.
Wait.
We didn't come.
That's for Voltaire, you whore son.
We didn't do what we came here to do.
Voltaire. Who's that?
Don't remember? Little guy. Scar on his chin, right here.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
All we can do now Never made it out of here. Let's go.
Well, we took care of that business. Lost the element of surprise. Who needs it? We're two ancient badass witchers, dude. Well, not ancient, I guess, but... we don't need to surprise that dude. We just need to put him in the ground. This way. And we did, so good.
Oh, good to be back above ground.
Mm-hmm. Still trouble ahead.
You mean the trolls? They're in for trouble, not us.
Fuck yeah.
Don't know who you're trying to impress. Tough guy stuff's just not working on me.
Look who's talking. Vesemir told me about that job you did for those Nilfgaardians in Velen.
What? What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
Just came out that way. Come on.
That was Geralt killing monsters. Oh, that was great. You're right, though.
See him shit and run as soon as he saw us?
Mm-hmm. I think he's a scout. He's going back to tell his buddies what's up. Yep, here we go.
Which asses to walk no more. It stops. East Mountain. Trolley Mountain.
Troll Mountain.
Huh? Hi! This Troll Mountain.
You talk to these idiots.
Okay.
Stay calm. We just want to get to the circle.
Which is this thing one say? Thing two do. Thing three do.
Sometime. What? Enough! Out of my way, dimwits, or I'll grind you to gravel. Understand?
Mm-hmm. They understood all right. Congrats.
Run for the cave! Before they stone us to death!
Whatever. Can we not just fight them? I'd rather fight them. Whatever. There's no way through here, man. Whoops, that is the wrong... oh, we can jump this, right? Maybe? I don't know. Yes, we can. Hey, what the hell are you doing, man? Come on.
Geralt?
Okay, I guess you're just waiting on me to lead the way. Oh my god. That's the right sign. Okay. Makes perfect sense now. Okay, you guys around this way? Do we need to fight you? Yes. And it broke my Quen for whatever fucking reason.
We walk those. Those goes no far more. Which is his understand it?
We understand it. But we still gotta get to the Circle of Elements.
Listen, but we... trolls come know the Witchersea Castle. Locks not there. Let him lock.
Enjoying this little chat? Cause it's not getting us anywhere.
Not if you are so impatient, just...
I'm talking. Fact is, you know as much about negotiating as they do about grammar.
Let's just be chill.
We're not here to hurt you. We don't want to touch your rocks. Just let us pass.
Troll rock thrall. Witchesy strike no back. Just talky talky. Witcher. Wood? Only you. Witchesy's monster kills trolls monsters. Yes, true is. No face make.
Look, trolls don't have to be monsters.
We do go this. Use sharp back clubs leave here. Use pass. No grease. We smash.
All right. We'll leave our swords here. Pick them up on the way back.
We want to know. Big metal mouth.
You nuts?
Shut up and follow my lead.
Dude, I know trolls, for the most part, to be honorable when they're not feral. It will suck if we get up there and have something to fight. So let's hope I didn't just
fuck
us up.
Thinking about Mr. Calling. If I remember Pappy Vesemir's lessons correctly, witchers kill monsters.
Your memory's shit. They only kill harmful monsters.
They yep. threw stones at us, Geralt.
Whine about it to Eskel later.
To defend their territory, because they were scared of us.
And we're there.
Oh, that's some serious panting. Out of breath, out of shape. Well, we made it.
No denying that. Damn. Beautiful view.
Must be if you noticed it.
Geralt, who do you take me for?
Let me think. A sourpuss?
Fair enough. But save the rest of your compliments for later. Let's get to work.
Remember how this circle works? Been a while since I activated my medallion here.
It's fine, old man. No need to make excuses. Light the torches and place the phylactery on the altar. I'll handle the rest.
Old man. Are these the torches?
Water, then earth, then air?
Oh, geez, you don't even know the recipe? Okay.
All right, phylactery's in place.
Then all we gotta do is wait. The container will absorb the power of the elements. While we catch a breather.
Did you bring any beer?
So, how'd you deal with the trolls when you passed the trial of the medallion?
Let me think. Oh yeah, used Axie, but I only had to get past one troll. Other two were busy.
Yeah, useful sign, Axie. Saved my life a short while ago.
Sense a good story coming.
One of the best. A couple of road robbers stopped me. One pointed a crossbow at me, and the other started rummaging through my satchel. And made the man with the crossbow shoot his friend, then hang himself.
Dude, you are dark.
Didn't have to kill them.
But I could, so I did. Two whore sons less in the world. Big deal.
Yeah.
Tell me, you always been such a cynical bastard.
No,
that was the wrong answer.
I was adorable before Vesemir brought me to Kaer Morhen.
I was... That's exactly what I would do. Like, I kill the guys all the time. Yeah.
Think it's that bad being a witcher?
Guess I could have been someone worse. Just a shame I had no choice.
It was our destiny.
Destiny? Let me tell you about destiny. My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of Neckers. But some witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? Give me the first thing you see when you get home. My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny.
That sucks, dude. I still think you're better off.
Didn't know. I'm sorry.
Next time you wonder why I'm so bitter. Well, there's your answer. Alright. We've griped enough. Let's get out of here.
I mean, you can carry that with you forever, or you can put it behind you, man. I mean, it's a heavy burden to bear. Just put it down and walk on.
We need to get our swords. Witcher with no swords like a man without an arm.
Sure thing, brother.
which it is his sharp back club takes, and home goes.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. I don't need convincing.
He's not deaf, dude. Bye, trolls. Should I stay here a bit? I have no real reason to stay here. Let's go.
Right. Let's get back.
After you, sir.
All right, gotta level up. Gotta grab some important points, I think. Oh no, I don't have enough skill slots. Okay. I wanted to get the thing that let me cast signs. This one, Rage Management, let me cast signs with adrenaline points. But I also want to get the Bear School Techniques. I really need these other two slots get unlocked. Level 30. Bummer. That's gonna be a while. So I don't know which one of these is more important. Probably Bear School Techniques. That'll give me a straight up 20% extra vitality and attack damage. Well, I'll have to come back to it. Let's go talk to Yen. Man, that really didn't take as long as I thought. That was kind of a... It wasn't a big fight either. It was kind of a waste of that alcohol, but... I guess it's been good that I've been just... God damn it, what am I doing? Good that I've been picking up all this strong alcohol whenever I see it. Honey, I'm home. Hey.
Thank you. Seems to be working now. What was it?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert left them by the beds.
Hmm. I suppose he had no idea they could interfere with my megascope.
Both of these conversation options are gold. This is good.
You know, Lambert's not exactly an expert on megascopes, so...
Please. Lambert is mean, not stupid. But no matter. More importantly, I shall finally be able to contact Ida.
The Ida? Elven Sage? What do you want from her?
Stay and you'll learn for yourself.
Members of the Lodge don't let just anyone in on their secrets, or so I've heard.
Consider it a token of our trust. Now let's begin. And Geralt, behave, please.
Didn't you just say you trust me?
Stop twisting my words.
Kednel Yennefer at Vengerberg. Gwynblade?
Gwynblade.
Kedmil in Severn.
Why have you summoned me?
We've come up against a curse. One we must lift. It was uttered in a dialect of elder speech unfamiliar to me.
I see. The words of the curse?
Vafel Elaine, Kedmil Foli. Gledev Don Eptenid Bondro Isne Iacus.
She backed off and looked at us like, oh my god, what are you guys doing?
Recognize the dialect?
Lathan Undod.
Meaning?
The so-called One Speech, a forgotten language dating from before the migration.
The migration?
Oh, forgotten
later,
frames.
Geralt.
Take it you've heard the words before.
Yes, in legends, of the kind that do not end happily.
Can you help us with the curse?
To a degree. Agnes de Glanville's incantation, combined with Elder's triangle, inverted, of course. They are your only possible recourse, but I cannot guarantee that even they will suffice.
Thank you, Ensevern. Vafael.
That does not conclude our conversation.
Oh? What's the problem?
What is it?
The time of the white frost and white light is nigh.
And the world will perish amidst ice. I know Ithleen's prophecy.
I don't doubt you know it, but do you understand it?
Maybe
not.
The
Elder Blood can initiate the final age, the time of the end, or stop it. Remember this, Gwynblade, for you will be the one to determine if the seed bursts into flames.
How will I do that?
Any idea what she was talking about?
Ciri, of course.
Wish everyone would just leave her the hell alone.
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't count on it.
I know, she's basically the chosen one, so I don't see how that can happen, but...
All in all, interesting conversation. What now?
All is ready. We should gather the others and begin.
Let's find out what this creepy little baby's all about.
Listen, everyone. All is in place. We may begin. Lambert, prepare the apparatuses. Esco, go.
Last I heard, my dear, I give the orders around here, not you.
Come on, just chill out.
I believe we made an agreement to seek to cure Uma my way.
I said we would help you. That's it. I don't know what you want to do with them. You haven't deigned to inform us, but it's not safe, is it? Just as I thought. Which is why I think we should first try another, less invasive method.
Are you fucking kidding me, Vesemir? I just went through all that shit?
What's this method?
Derives from folk traditions. I've used it many times. In 1211, to lift the curse that held the Swan of Povis, for instance. I'll take Uma into the mountains.
What then? Will you howl at the moon together?
A bit of respect. You're not talking to Geralt.
No, we will not howl at the moon. I'll lay him down on a gravestone. Come midnight, I'll give him tea made of hemlock harvested from... But I don't see that I need to explain this to you.
In my opinion...
I know your opinion, but I'm not asking anyone's permission. I'm saying what will happen. I'll be back at dawn, with Uma, or whoever hides inside him.
Okay, I'm cool with it. Vesemir is basically my mentor, I would say. What now? I'm not gonna say that about Vesemir.
Got the evening off. What do we do with it?
Vesemir mentioned some roof beams in the tower need replacing. Maybe we could see to that.
You fucking serious? Let's drink potato vodka.
Or we could have a drink.
Yeah.
Sounds a lot better
yes.
than the beams.
That's what I'm saying.
Myself or two.
Nothing I can do. Been outvoted. Let's go.
Oh no, toxicity too high.
We don't have glasses. You all right drinking from a mug?
I'd drink from an old boot tonight. Perhaps instead of getting crocked in deep glum, we could do some catching up.
Sure.
Where'd you go while you were away, Esco?
Aldersburg. Hunted a higher vampire.
Oh ho ho. Dangerous horse sons, those.
Finicky, too. Specimen in question only went for young women from the upper classes.
That's like me.
With no interest in your fantasies, Lambert. Whereas the vampire, even I'm curious to know how you managed.
My clan threw a masquerade ball for the city's notables to lure the vampire out of hiding. I was there, too, disguised. Let me tell you, never had so much success with the ladies as I did that night.
Mixing work and romance? Bad idea. Vampire could have caught you with your pants down.
I do it every day.
So, but you look the way I do, you gotta grab every chance you can get.
Maybe you should wear a mask permanently.
And maybe you should wear a gag.
What about the vampire?
I made a deal with this young alchemist. She really loaded up. Fish tech, vodka, magic mushrooms. Went out into the garden. Vampire found her and drank his fill. Fight was an afterthought.
A fairy tale on gluttony for modern times.
Alchemist come out of it all right?
Fine. Lost a bit of blood, I suppose. Hangover was the worst part. She drank nothing but pickle juice for the next month.
What have you been up to, Lambert? Any interesting contracts before you set off in search of Carradine?
Yeah. Contract in Lan Exeter. Not to boast, but a pretty lucrative one.
Yeah. Kavir's where the gold's to be made. Know how much they pay there for a drowner?
Shush, I'm talking now. So this giant was giving him trouble. Attacking convoys, dragging folk off into the swamps.
And relieving himself on the highway, rendering it dreadfully slippery. You've built enough suspense. Get to the point.
Fine. Turned out, it wasn't a giant. Just a fat forest troll. And a group of bandits were ambushing the convoys.
What did you do?
Killed the bandits to keep the road safe. Then I killed the troll. Needed its head to collect the bounty.
Yep, that's Lambert.
Pragmatic as ever.
You could stand to show some of Lambert's expediency. Set ideals like justice for trolls aside, keep yourself out of poverty instead.
Knew the sorceress would see it my way.
Whatever, I prefer justice to wealth.
Eventful times for me recently. Kings, dragons, conspiracies, and then I found Yen.
Yeah, we're thrilled for you. But why don't you tell us about Uma instead?
Long story. I was on Ciri's trail. Went to Velen, Skellige, Novigrad, where Dandelion needed saving again.
He got caught plowing somebody he shouldn't have been.
Right. Speaking of old friends, Novigrad and plowing, how's Triss?
She should be here.
Triss is managing all right.
How are those scars she got at Sodden? Still there?
Lambert. Not funny. Huh.
Fine. Conversation turned serious? Let's talk.
Okay.
Yen, what do you plan to do with Uma?
I said I'd tell you tomorrow.
So tell us now. It's after midnight.
They hung a lampshade on Triss's scars. That's funny.
I'll subject him to the trial of grasses, but only...
You'll fucking what?
Lambert is not cool with that. That's cool.
Sorry.
Not my place.
Looking to turn him into a witcher?
Of course not. As I was about to say, I'll only apply the first half of the trial, because...
Because you want to watch him suffer?
Stop interrupting, or I will watch you suffer. To restore Uma's former appearance, we must first... how do I explain it? Imagine a lump of clay. In order to shape it, you must first moisten it, or it will crumble. The trial's initial part does just that. It opens the body to change, so to speak. Only then can the mutagens produce a witcher.
Yeah, is it gonna kill him?
What are the chances Uma will survive?
Not great, but we've no choice.
Unless Vesemir can do the trick with his hemlock.
Let's face it, that's pretty doubtful.
Might be surprised. Old man knows his stuff.
I know, but like, this is not your regular everyday kind of curse.
It'll be the first trial in years, decades.
I knew you'd be wary.
Wary? That's not the problem. Those secrets have been forgotten, and that's how they should stay.
I'd be the last to suggest you start producing hordes of witches.
You hardly need to. See, till now we had a great excuse not to take in apprentices. Seems we'll need to talk it over.
Maybe later. Who's up for another round?
Oh, I am. But we're all out of stuff to chew on. Geralt, mind raiding the kitchen?
Not at all.
Gentlemen. Pleasure drinking with you. Lambert, especially.
Mm-hmm.
But the hour is late. Don't stay up long. Tomorrow's an important day.
Sure. That's,
Didn't listen, did he?
They never do.
What are you talking
That's
about?
That's not a promise
Sam
I can
Avila
keep.
Contract Eskel got a while back. Good story.
Finish it in a minute. First, some more fuel.
Ooh, now that's a kick in the liver. What is it?
The gauntlet. Equal parts spirit and white gold. What's that look about? Yen's gone to bed. Time for some serious drinking.
Damn straight. Pour us another. Bottoms up.
Shit, yeah. Yes, look at this place. Oh, man. Wow. We can put him away, huh? That damn Witcher metabolism.
Come on. Let's have some fun.
Are we boring you?
No, it's just kinda...
slow. Pretty boy's right. Listen, there's this game. Student from Oxenford taught me.
Better not be Gwent.
By saying, "I've never," and finishing the sentence however they want. Who's ever done that thing, downs a shot. Then it's the next guy's turn.
Wow.
Sounds great. You start.
I've never slept with a succubus.
Damn it. Whoops.
How about that? Expected Geralt might have, but you?
Dude, I've slept with everything.
Eskel, still waters run deep.
I'm a sucker for women with horns.
Horny women?
Right, my turn. I've never, after a bender, woken up wearing nothing but my knickers.
Okay, do you guys know all my stories or something?
Geralt? Lambert's a lost cause, but you? What would Papa Vesemir say?
I think Papa Vesemir would have drank that round too.
All right, Geralt, your turn.
I've never taken Fistech.
Taken Fistech. Eskel, really?
Once, with that succubus.
Damn, man, she was a bad influence on you.
Then, let's end on that. Or else I'll never be able to look you in the eyes again.
Colder and up a nice giant's ass in here. Gentlemen, I shall return. Gotta go drain the dragon.
Yeah, it's not cold in here.
Gotta say, I'm pretty warm.
He's always been a wuss about the cold. Remember winter 15 years ago, when the snow stayed around until Beltane?
Mm-hmm. Lambert sat by the fire, wrapped in a blanket. Cussed copiously every time it started to snow.
Hello, youngins. Got your own little carnival going, eh? Alcohol, my good man, is a Witcher's worst enemy.
What is that hat?
You dig up that bonnet.
Vesemir's trunk. The height of fashion in 1112. What? Old man probably put it on when he went courting. Or in the jargon of the time, wooing the damsels.
Men, a Witcher's life is not all cards and liquor. It is toil. It is labor. No gurgling babes to wean for us. Nay, not for us.
All right. One Vesemir is enough. Take that off before you get it dirty. And pour.
Oh, I'll pour, Eskel. I'll pour. To the brim. Because without vodka, you're as stiff as a bookkeeper in a body cast.
Nice.
So, watch this about a Samavilla?
Snared this peasant in her dance. Instead of being happy, he escaped with his life. Yokel fell head over heels in love. Wanted me to trap her. Turned him down. So he tried it on his own with a fishing net. Bet you they're still dancing a mazurka in some fallow field.
Great story. With a moral, too.
Really? What's that?
Stay away from dangerous women.
You can breathe easy. Yen and I are not a couple, and we won't ever be one.
Explains why the Sorceress Superior was so damn silky.
Lambert, drop it. Sorry, Geralt, that was a
Insensitive. We didn't know. You wanna talk about it?
No. I want a drink.
Doable. Definitely doable.
Yeah. It's the answer to all of life's problems.
Vodka. Vodka's gone. Who's gonna go get some more?
Already went to get food.
All right, I'll do it. Kitchen. It's that way, right?
Have my solo bro time. Should I ask him about the beef? No, I'm just gonna tell him that he's a cool guy.
Lambert, bud, gotta tell you something.
Bud?
Yeah, sometimes you're a real jackass, but I love you, brother.
And sometimes you're a real blowhard. But damn it, I'd go to hell and back for you. Come here, you oaf. Damn. Broke.
Good thing it was empty. Where's Esco? Should have been back by now.
Oh man, we didn't get our bro hug.
Look around.
This is a job for Vesemir.
Marian, take that hat off.
Where's that whippersnapper wandered off to? He could be beleaguered, I wager. Come, men, to the rescue.
All right. Oh my god. I'll try.
Spilled some wine and crawled through it.
Had to kneel down to see that.
If I'd have bent over, I'd have puked.
Oh my god, dude. No wonder the booze is done. You spilled half of it on the floor.
Esco!
Did you find yourself another succubus or something? Where the hell did you go, man?
Esco, you drunk! Get out here!
Is this... Yeah, okay. What are you doing,
Esco,
man?
Chop, chop.
Huh. Chop, chop.
Esco, you drunk! Get out here!
Hey, we need more booze, man. You went outside?
Esco! Hey. Hear that?
Sounded like panting of a wounded wyvern.
Damn it. We missed a fight.
I think he hurt himself.
Oh no.
Close.
Hang in.
I don't have my swords. What am I gonna do? Oh, he's just... he just passed down and the sheep is like licking him.
Hey, look.
An epic battle.
He is.
With his ever faithful little bleeder. Mm-hmm. Hello, Esco. Wake up.
What? What happened?
Got sloshed. Stewed and 57 other varieties of drunk. That's what happened. Get up. Time to have a drink.
Let me alone. I'm gonna puke. Three of us get together, always ends like this.
Let's find a fourth. Better. A woman.
Nothing here but Yen. We don't want to wake her up, believe me.
What about that sorceress you talked to? Think about it. We turn on the megascope, cordially invite her, she teleports here, maybe bring some friends. How's that sound?
That sounds like the best plan you've ever thought of.
Lambert, you're a genius.
This is exactly what drunk Geralt would do.
We inviting the lads to our bash?
Fuck yeah! Summon the bitches!
Oh my god, dude. This scene just keeps going. What?
How's this work?
Well, twist here, turn there, and you gotta say something in Elvish.
Easy peasy, let's do it.
Hey, hang on. When this Ida sees us, we'll scare her off. I mean,
We don't look anything like sorceresses.
I know. Yennefer's clothes. Let's dress up. Bags are over there.
What's this thing you got for dressing up?
Shut it, wise ass, or I'll lace your corset up so tight you'll shit in your bloomers.
Yeah, dude, this is too entertaining. Like, we have
stop
to
stop whining, Eskel. Times you gotta squeeze into some
frippery.
We don't tell a soul, understand? This stays here.
This is so good. All right.
Sure brought a
let's
lot
wear
of
some
crap.
Of Yen's clothes.
You think she was moving in?
You'll scare Geralt.
Put on Yennefer's trousers. Oh man, where are they? Oh, a quest item, huh? Let's see. Oh my god. Oh, that's
yes,
great.
Perfect. Like it was made for you.
Sure. Soon as I let it out a bit in the waist.
Stop talking. Get dressed. Not that one. Won't compliment your complexion. Damn, Eskel. You got an hourglass figure.
And you're an ass. Come on, go. Thing's tight as hell.
I mean, not just like tear these all to shreds.
I'll do the talking. You two fiddle with the crystals. Cadmill blood de toi.
What? Who is this guy?
Who is this? Who's that?
So sorry. We were never here.
Oh my
god! More paper, Excellency! No, you oaf. The lodge has come for me.
I trust you have an explanation for this.
Oh.
A very good one.
Well, hello.
Go to bed. Now.
Damn. What a dream.
I'm still wearing her pants, huh? Oh no, okay. Well, I guess it didn't work, huh?
See everyone's up and at 'em.
And reeking of booze. That hat was a memento, Lambert.
Relax, old man. It'll come out in the wash.
You can give the boys a rap on the knuckles later. Let's get to work.
Vesemir, learn anything?
While you were out hunting forktails and playing with a megascope, I examined Uma. Notice one thing. At moments of, what's the term? Relaxed consciousness, he behaves differently. While falling asleep, he'd pause awake for an instant. Something different about his movements, his gaze then, but only for a moment. So I induced a trance, hypnotized him essentially. No effect at first, but as he dropped into deep lethargy, I heard something, a sigh or a moan, and it wasn't Uma's voice.
All right, I just don't get how that helps us.
Then keep silent. Thank you, Vesemir. And I apologize for what I said earlier. Have the boys told you what we plan to do?
Boys.
Yes. Don't like it one bit. But I suppose I have to trust you.
Right. So what now?
We can begin. We need only brew the potions.
Wait. Why couldn't we
do it earlier? Because the preparatory potions for the trial are strongly reactive. They must be administered immediately after they're brewed. Satisfied? Geralt, make the potions. Here are the formulae. Eskel, take a bottle of spirit.
No. After last night, I...
And disinfect the tools. Well, chop chop.
Brew the decoctions of the grasses.
You don't know okay. Who's trapped in Uma's body.
Before we get going on that, we are taking a break. That was a crazy adventure I didn't expect to get involved in, so we're gonna stop it here. So thanks for watching, guys. That was great. I'll see you in the next episode.